coatings on nails. There's a couple different types of coatings on nails. The first coating I'm going to talk about is the tip coating on nails. Fast load nails, particularly longer nails, 3 inch and longer, have either a black tip coating or they will have a red tip coating. Now the coating on these nails does two things. One is acts as a lubricant as a nail is driven into the wood, meaning you can use a less air pressure to push that nail into the wood. Two, that coating acts as a glue, so it actually holds the nail in the wood better. You've probably heard the term cement coated nails. Well, when they talk about cement, they're talking about the actual glue, not a concrete cement. So that's what actually holds the nail better in the wood. And you'll notice there's a black and a red. The black tip coated nails were developed for the fastload cordless nailers, and they're found only in the Fuel fastener packs. The black tip coating is a little bit slicker than the red, and it holds a little bit better. We did that for the older tools that had a little bit less power than a pneumatic tool, so that's why you'll only get the black tip coating in those. Second type of coating you'll see on nails is a galvanization coating. Now there's different types of galvanization. There's electrogalv, which is a very bright, shiny nail, and there's hot-dipped galv. Fastload makes hot-dipped galvanized nails. Those nails meet ASTM standard A153D. Now that standard was set for use in exterior applications and in treated lumber. Treated lumber, cedars, redwoods are very acidic, so you need a higher corrosion resistance on that nail. That's why Fastload hot dip galvanized nails are made to that standard. If you use an electrogalvanized nail in those applications, that nail will start to streak or rust before it should be. Now, one thing you'll always want to remember is check with your local building codes before you start a project. Make sure you have the correct nail, nailing pattern, and coating on those nails. Fastload trim nails are all made from galvanized wire. The reason we make them from galvanized wire is to prevent them from rusting if they're used in a damp location, such as a bathroom or a kitchen. Fastload trim nails are also 100% coated with a thermoplastic coating that acts as a collation material to give you very rigid strips so they don't break apart, and that thermoplastic coating actually glues the nail into the wood, making it hard to pull that nail out. Fastload staples have the same thermoplastic coating but in blue, and these are 100% coated also, so you have very good strip integrity.